I'm at Fort Wood in Missouri looking at a mural by African-American artist Samuel Albert Conte. He painted this mural in the African-American Officers Club in 1945. Though previous cleaning and restoration work was done in 1995, an inspection and proposal for a more complete quality job was desired, as the importance of the historical classification of the African-American Officers Club was raised. Here are a few of the things that the client was concerned about. From a visual point of view, the biggest problem is the segregation cracking, or the pulling apart of the paint, which shows the ground below. This type of cracking doesn't usually lead to flaking, but of course looks awful. It can be compensated for in two ways. One is to simply tone down the losses so that the white lines don't jump out at you, or it can be inpainted so that they actually disappear and everything blends together perfectly as the original artist intended. Another type of cracking present are splits in the plywood, and these splits can be seen mostly in the center area of the sky. This condition can get worse. It looks like there are some areas that were too roughly cleaned in the past and have been thinned out. These areas can be easily addressed. Our proposal will address the preservation issues, but will also take into consideration different options for the budget. I hope to have given you the confidence to call and discuss your potential project's questions. See the description area below this video for more information.